Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. I am Delaney, if you didn't already know that, and as you can see from the title of this video, I'm moving into college today. I've never moved out of my house. I've been at a junior college the past 2 years, so this is my first time moving away from home. It's really, really weird, like in a really weird mood. I don't know, it's just weird that I'm moving away. I mean, I'm only an hour away, luckily, but it's crazy. So today's gonna be full of lots of emotions. I'm really excited still, but I know I'm gonna be crying a lot, so I need to hydrate. But it is currently like 9:30. I think we're gonna try and leave around 10, but I'm all dressed and I just have to bring down a few more bags, and then my boyfriend and I are gonna go get Starbucks and some breakfast. The final things to go in my car. We got Starbucks.
No.
Let's go to Carson.
Thank you.
Hi.
Very sad today.
It is.
Sad day.
So. Hi. Yes, I am excited. I'm doing a little vlog for Delaney. She leaves today and she's never coming back ever. And I'm stealing her room.
It takes about an hour, Cameron.
Yeah, well, I don't know how to
pass. How are you going?
We're doing a TikTok dance.
She had apple
apple bottom
jeans. Oh. And then you flip the blues.
Wait, well, where should I go? This is the part where I start crying. Goodbye, room. I'll be back soon. Mom, how's it going?
Great.
So we're getting tacos and burritos right now, just like as a pick-me-up. But we unloaded everything into my apartment. I haven't showed you guys my apartment yet, but I will when I get back. But we're gonna eat, go back to my apartment, unpack some stuff, and then my boyfriend and my dad are gonna build stuff.
Sorry to interrupt the vlog.
You're not.
And then we're gonna go shopping for stuff. Guys, this is the room so far. I'm obsessed. Guys, this place is 20 times bigger than I thought it was gonna be. I'm shocked. I love how it looks already. It's so big. And boys are building the desk. This is all my crap. I feel bad because I'm making like a disaster mess. You guys, oh my god, this is crazy. This is so crazy. So terrible at vlogging the whole move-in day and move-in process. It's like, what's today, Tuesday? It's like 4 days later. I barely vlogged while we moved in because it was insane. I've never moved out of my house before, and there was just so much to do, so much to remember. I wish we got there earlier, but I mean, it worked out. But still, like, my mom had to come the next day, and we did like more shopping and organizing and everything, and I had my first classes start yesterday, so it was a lot. But I am gonna try and vlog the rest of this week, hopefully, but Yeah, craziness. But I was sad for a little, now I'm okay. Now that I've been hanging out with like my roommates a little bit, and I met up with an old friend also who goes here, and she's super awesome. And so I just feel a lot better now that I've been like hanging out with people. I just got out of class and I never had time to do my skincare this morning, even though I woke up at 7. Don't ask how I didn't have time, but we're gonna do our skincare now. And I also did make myself another coffee, but that's fine. My next class isn't until 3:35, and then after that I'm gonna go to the gym right after. And I'm kind of scared because I've only been going to the gym with my boyfriend, so we'll see how that goes.
Baby, you get your way, nothing I can do.
Okay, so quick update. I made a TikTok and I took a bunch of pictures in my room that I want to post on my Instagram. So I'm happy that I did that and I finally like finished my whole room for the most part, except for like one minor detail. But I also just finished making a spreadsheet of all the due dates for my classes, or at least most of them. I do have an assignment that's due today and I have a few things that I could work on right now, but I think what I want to do is knock out this video that I want to post for tomorrow, because I've been trying to post every week on Tuesdays and I have been consistent the past, I want to say, 4 weeks. So I'm really proud of it because I have not been consistent at all. So I want to keep that up. So I need to edit a video that I filmed about 3 weeks ago, but yeah, I need to edit that, and then we're gonna do some more homework, and then I have class, and then I'm gonna go to the gym. Thing I vlogged was, but it is now 4:22. I have class at 5 and then I'm gonna go to the gym, but I had a class earlier that I went to and then I had to go get COVID tested because my school requires it, and I've been working on homework and a video that I need to post today. But nothing really interesting has happened today. I kind of rushed to my last class, so I didn't really film anything, but yeah, we're gonna go to the gym after class and do a butt workout. And hopefully the gym won't be that crowded. I don't know if I feel comfortable enough to vlog in public.
Our rooftop just opened. It's kinda cool. It's pretty cool.
Okay, as you saw, I just walked on campus for a little bit because I went to my 5 o'clock class and then I went to the gym. And I'm not vlogging in the gym, so unless I go with somebody, but that's also very little chance. But I did finally work up the courage to take videos on campus, so that's good. But now we're gonna eat dinner. I'm gonna show you guys what I made. So this is my leftovers of my street corn salad. It's so good. It's not my recipe. I got it off of TikTok, but it's amazing. And I'm just gonna eat it with some pita chips and lots of water. I had a 10 a.m. class and I didn't wake up when I wanted to this morning, but that's fine because I've been waking up super early. But I went to bed like again kind of last night and I just have not been getting enough sleep, so now I have a little bit of a headache unfortunately. But I just got home from class. It's like 11:10 now, I want to say, and so I need to do my gratitude practice. And then I need to do all my assignments that are due for my marketing class today. And I was gonna take pictures because I like did the overnight curl thing on my hair because I need pictures for my Instagram, but I don't know if I'm gonna do that today just because I have a little bit of a headache. But I have a class later around like 3:30-ish, and then I wanted to go to the gym again, but we shall see. I'm making banana pancakes. And I'm really, really excited to try this recipe because I've never tried it before. Okay, so I made my pancakes wrong. So it's been like 40 minutes or 30 minutes and I still haven't eaten my lunch, which is great. But I fixed it. Okay, here's the finished product. Guys, I'm so sorry I have not recorded anything today, but it is now 11 and I woke up at like 6:40 this morning. I wanted to wake up at 6, but that just did not happen. So I woke up at 6:40. I had some breakfast, just like a piece of toast, peanut butter toast with some coffee. And then I went to class. I had a lab at 8. And then right after that, I went to the gym. And it was my first time going to the gym early in the morning. And I love it so much better. I didn't record any clips this morning because I was just too tired and not having it. So anyways, I got back home. I had another piece of toast because I didn't want to have too much before class. So I just had another piece of toast. And now I'm going to do my gratitude practice and maybe a few other things. But I do have class. I have to leave for class in like an hour, and then I think after class I'm gonna go to the library and just take a bunch of notes for all my classes, because being at the library will like force me to actually do my work and things that I don't have to do but I need to do. Also, look at the fit. We love the fit. These leggings are like my favorite thing ever. They like hold me in and I just... But this is
the book that I'm reading. It's amazing. It was recommended by the podcast that I'm listening to. I am only on day, what, four, three? I have to look, but it's a 28-day gratitude practice. So that's what I've been doing a ton, just, or trying to get into. I did start it before I left for school, and then just with how crazy everything was, just like moving away from home and starting classes, I kind of fell off track. Like, I wasn't very motivated to do it. And if you miss any days, you have to go back 3 days. And I missed one, so I went back three, and then I ended up missing another day. So I'm like, why don't I just restart it all? Because I just felt like a mess. So I restarted it, which is totally fine. I was only on like day six or something, but we're gonna actually finish it this time. And now I have motivation again to actually put in the time and energy to complete it. Like go in and out for a second, but just work with me. Right now I'm leaving school. I don't think I really, oh, I did vlog. I haven't vlogged anything so far today. It is Friday, the 27th, I believe. I had class this morning, and then after class I went to the gym, and then when I got home I basically cleaned up my room and did like things that I needed to do before I left for school, because I'm going home for the weekend for my boyfriend's brother and sister-in-law. They're finally having a wedding reception, so I'm going to that. I haven't been great at vlogging this week because I just feel like I've had so much to do. I'm still getting used to school, and so yeah, I am gonna be vlogging quite a lot though. Like that's the goal. I do want to be vlogging a lot because it's just so fun, and I'm now in a new place actually at school, so it's really exciting. And fall's coming up. I'm so excited about fall. But yeah, right now we are gonna go get Starbucks, and I wasn't gonna do this because I literally have an hour and 20 minute drive home right now, so I don't really know how my stomach is gonna take this, but we're just gonna go with it because I am dying for Starbucks. And I didn't really have lunch. I had like three leftover small like banana chocolate chip pancakes that I made. First of all, this is the line. Starbucks is all the way at the end of the building. This is how long the building is, and it's all the way down there, and I'm all the way back here. I got my chai tea pumpkin cream cold foam drink. I'm so excited. So excited. I'm about to get on the highway. Oh my gosh. I miss that so bad. Oh, I miss that so much. Oh my. I can't drink that fast though because my stomach is gonna be pissed. I'm gonna listen to music for like 20 minutes. Then I am gonna call my grandma, and then I'm gonna listen to the Law of Attraction Change My Life podcast. The best podcast ever. It's amazing. 100% recommend. Yeah. See you guys when I get home.